left off.
This is humongous.
It's humongous.
Where do you even start?
We'll start by finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
Yes, sir.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking a window.
Say that again. You never know. Shit.
Well,
it was worth a try. Jeez. What do you think a place like this costs?
That's what I'm doing.
Jump that high.
Now you can.
Come on, Nathan.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers. Huh?
Nothing in here.
Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. Down we go.
So, how did we find them?
What, Mom's notebook? And don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binder.
Yeah, I know, but... such a large place. I'll find a needle in the haystack. Was this your house?
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Hey, Sam. I'm crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Yeah, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah. It's probably a knockoff of some kind. Budge!
Here, let's do it together. You ready?
Push! Push! And push! Push a no T.
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
But why is it here?
This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Sarcophagi.
Man, this is real.
What is this place?
Huh? Y'all busting in a place y'all don't know?
Something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's a trusty.
That's right.
Husband and wife. Buried together. It's kind of dark. And like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah. Huh. This one's Roman. Maybe 4th century.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, huh? I keep looking.
I believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was.
Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. To get in there like this.
Can I get a hat too, or no? Boo.
Hey, check it out.
Keep this hat on. Fuck you, man.
Where are we going?
Huh?
You go anywhere in the world. What would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Well. Here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Yeah, it might be a tad difficult to get in.
Right.
I just wanted to see the Red Square.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, Don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. Not like I remember much of it anyways. It wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. One last thing.
Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
All sorts of undiscovered women, too.
Tribes with poison darts.
Wow. This table is as big as the one in New Orleans' dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in there.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one.
Jousting room. It's French.
Oh yeah, because he definitely can't see the flashlights inside the building getting waved around or dickhead. What was this?
Compass, sundial.
Just imagine being lost at sea. And those instruments? The only thing standing between death and salvation.
Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
A general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Not like a generally made-up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
Maybe not. This looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? This place, man. Wow.
Want to take it with you?
Nah. It'll just disintegrate in my backpack.
Yeah, that's true. My thing is, why would you break into a place that you don't know?
Must be something, right?
There's another one. Nope.
Well, now I was supposed to flip some one. Now it's stuck on me, bro. Fuck this game.
Samurai.
Hey, you recognize the crest?
Hollyhockers are, let's see, don't tell me, Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are.
Let's see. Huh?
Okay. I don't think Mom's going to anywhere anymore.
What's left of it?
Let's check up here.
Someone wanted to buy their stuff. Guess they said no.
Into
the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me?
Let's see what you got then.
Alright, I see what's going on here. Oh, wow, okay. That's nice. Jeez, yo. Oh.
Oh, no.
Whew. Oh, no. The table. It's broken. The events, yeah. Oh, shit. Bro, whose place is this?
Got it.
I was hoping I wouldn't have to write this letter. I was hoping our last question would be my attention was clear. I was hoping that ignoring your repeated attempts to contact me, eventually send the right message. Discovering you sent my daughter a check in the mail means the message was not too subtle for someone like you. I don't need your money, and more to the point, I don't want your money. I can take care of my family just fine without your help. It's something to both of our intelligence to pretend that your hollow gesture would somehow rekindle our relationship. A little was left of our bond, but died the moment you couldn't bother to show up for Dad's funeral. Right up to the moment he drew his last breath. He still loved you. I don't. I pray you find peace with whatever it is you've been seeking your entire life. Do not contact me or my family again.
That's sad.
It's more than sad. That's fucked up.
Anything?
Didn't see any journals.
Well, I still got the other locked door, so come on.
Got him.
You got something? This is it. Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Uh-oh.
John, no. All right. I'm sorry.
I slapped that shit out of her hand, fucking me. Over this? Like, it ain't even that big of a deal.
No foul. We all must face the consequences of our actions. At least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this. What? I'm telling you that this is all on me. No. Your mother's stuff. That journal. These are mom's. You're Cassandra Morgan's voice. Hi?
Michael. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you're still nice, so,
Yeah, put that shit away, bro. And you're smoking, okay.
You knew our mom?
She worked for me.
Oh.
As I'm sure you've noticed. I'm a collector of souls. Yeah, that's sort of an understatement.
So, mom is like your translator?
The most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness. I'm sorry.
This would have been a criminal achievement.
So this is why it's so important to them.
Fitness from small beginning.
So Francis Drake's motto. Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah. That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate secrets is just one more adventure I have to make. I guess there's a lot I have to make. Forgive me. Rampant is of an order.
So, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out. Thank you. Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan.
No.
No,
no, no. No, 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 this does not look right. This does not look right.
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah,
get the fuck out of
here. If the cops find us here, then this... Nathan! We gotta go. Wait.
We gotta dip. Move, nigga, move. Shit.
Fuck.
Window. Fuck.
Window.
Fuck. Fuck. To the window. Ah! They're coming in! They're coming in! It can't just be one simple in and out thing, can it? Never this that fucking simple with you guys. Dick. Oh, hell with this bitch, this is ridiculous. Yo, hit that man with the jukes, bruh. Hands on my dick, bitch. Missed. Oh, boy, with this spinning maneuver. Oh, they maneuver much more smoother. Oh.
Come on.
Especially get no tasers. Come on, start it up. Start it up, start it up, start it up.
Alright, hold on tight.
Brother.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second. Serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Well, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. I think she felt that we were destined for something great. Until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. Yes. Mom has been finished work. This is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
Well, I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. And I'll ask for our new name. Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had AIDS. Used to say he didn't.
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, you've been right for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. What do you say? Nathan Drake?
He said the name. Adventures.
Mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
That's a lot of trouble. If we were taking turns going to jail, it's because we enjoyed together.
Need to rescue the other Drake.
Wait.
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
I wouldn't miss it. What happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
You know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're going to need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that. Hey, what about the treasure?
Get it. You don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the depth, the...
escape?
Yeah. Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. You should be safe down there.
You know us.
Hey, Jim.
Thanks.
Sure?
She's so fine, bro. She need better booty. Alright, let me say this. Ooh.